How to fill in the blank? The question is, fill in the blank with an expression so that this integral right here does not require a trig sub. And let's see what he says. Not sure what to do here. My initial thought was just to put a 1 thinking it would be an inverse trig. But look back, I don't see that match with the order. Maybe I'm just missing something. Any assistance would be greatly appreciated. All right, let me see what I can do. This is a super fun one because, in fact, I have asked a very similar question in the past. And it didn't turn out too well because my students were smart, very smart. So here's the deal. Here we have the integral, and then the blank is right here, so something over square root of x squared plus 9. This kind of thing is usually requiring trig sub, right? Because we have the x squared plus 9 in the square root. But we don't want to use trig sub, so what can we do? I will tell you, I believe this is the intended answer, right? I believe this is the intended answer. If we don't want trig sub, then the next best thing is, of course, u sub. If we put u equal to the inside, which is just x squared plus 9, differentiating both sides, you can get du equal to the derivative of this, which is just 2x. The derivative of 9 is 0, and then that's attached to dx. As you can see, we have the 2x dx. We have the dx right here already. So if we happen to have the dx, if we happen to have the 2x on the top right here, and then over square root of x squared plus 9 and then the dx. As you can see, this right here is just our du. So this integral could be done with u sub, and then you can just continue from there. Done deal. And I'm pretty sure this right here is the intended answer. In fact, though, you don't really have to have a 2. Anything with x to the first power will work because the number can be put in the front and then just do u sub. Constant multiples will not hurt you. So I am just going to kind of just say this is the first answer, right? So this right here is the first answer. But as I told you guys, my students were smart, so these are the answers that they came up with when I asked a very similar question. So imagine that we have the integral blank over x squared plus 9 and then the dx right here. Again, do not put down 1 because you really will have to use u sub. Sorry, you really have to use trig sub or hyperbolic trig function. Just don't. So no 1. What can we do? Well, if we cannot put a 1, how about can we put something right here so that the whole thing becomes 1? And the answer is yes. Because what if we put the same thing, square root of x squared plus 9? Yes, if we have that, then you see this becomes the integral of all this is just a 1 dx. And this is super easy. It's just x plus c. Done. So based on what the question is asking, this could also be a legitimate answer. All right? Yeah. I have one more for you guys. Last one, integral of some blank over square root of x squared plus 9 dx. Who says we want to end up with 1? How about if we put 0 right here? 0 divided by this, this is the integral of 0 dx. It's also super easy to figure out. So this could also be the answer as well. What's the integral of 0? The integral of 0 is not 0. Well, technically is c. Because again, think about the derivative of what function will give you 0. The derivative of a constant gives you 0. The derivative of x gives you 1. The derivative of c doesn't matter, so that's true. And perhaps you guys can try to figure this out, right? Integral square root of u, and then 1, and then the du on the side, and then dot, 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 and then let me know what you guys get for that. If you have any other expressions that you would like to put right here, leave a comment down below and let us know. And I am really curious about what the official answer is. So if you are watching this, please let me know. But I'm pretty sure it's this one right here. Anyway though, that's it.